thank Anthony Vestal from Bristol Motor Speedway for letting us come over and drive this Camaro around the oval track. TV does not do this place justice. Like, you cannot tell how banked these turns are. Bruton Smith, again, you know, built an unbelievable facility. So thanks for letting us come over here and have a little fun.